In this video, we want to cover how to adjust time zones. I also want to make a special note here that this feature is exactly the same whether we're using track and trade stocks, futures, or Forex, and I'm currently using the futures version for this demonstration. Now I want to first bring your attention to the key tab over here in the control panel, and you'll notice the times set here by the time zones, which is the Sunday open, open time, close time. You'll see that these are represented here. This is a commodity that is traded in Chicago, and if you come up here to the file menu, come down to manage time zones, you'll notice that we are currently set to the Eastern time. Now you can set this to any time zone you would like within the world, set it to your own current time zone, or some people like to actually even set it to the time zone of the exchange. So for example, we're trading the mini Dow here. This is traded in Chicago. You could set this to Central time, which is the Central time of the exchange. So you hit OK, and once the key is refreshed, you can see the new times are representing the time of the exchange when the markets are opening and closing.